It's week two here at SSP17, and this time we're turning this blog into a vlog. Awesome, right? Who am I? Well, I'm just your average space humanities TA. Grew up on the streets with nothing. Today it's Tuesday, and it's a very special day for all the department TAs, because we're finally gonna present our departments for all the participants. It's half an hour left until the presentation starts, which means I can do one more practice run. Mic check, yo. Space Humanities might be the department for you.
So, when is the right time to apply to the Space Humanities department? Is it now? Is it now? Is it now?
I think that went pretty well. It was a lot of fun, but of course also a load off my shoulders. So now I can relax for a bit until the International Astronaut Panel starts in a few hours. Oh, hi, didn't see you there. This is the office, which is used by lots of different people on the SSP. We have our ops team, ER team, video maker, librarian, participant liaison, logistics. It's a pretty cool room, and we even have our very own disco ball. The Cork Institute of Technology is the campus we have at our disposal this year, and it's pretty darn slick, to be honest. I especially like this circular area here because I can hear my own echo when I'm standing in the middle here. So I'll just turn this camera around and show you how it looks like. With my face in the foreground, sorry about that, but at least you get a feeling for the place. So, being the humanities TA of SSP17 is of course mostly about supporting the humanities department of SSP itself. But occasionally you get these other tasks. For example, today we're organizing Space Up Ireland. So welcome everyone to the second ever Space Up Ireland. I'm so happy that so many of you could make it here today. We have an international crowd, we have local people coming in. A Space Up works like this. The participants can sign up for a slot and claim 15 minutes of time, which they can use to talk about whatever space related they want to, or they can even start a discussion about something space related. I'm now walking by the most important place of any Space Up, namely the food and drinks table. Is it like rude to talk with food in my mouth, or shall I? Yeah, okay, give me a second.
You can make so many great things and you can become a scientist really fast.
It's Saturday evening and week two is coming to an end, and so is this video as well. It's been an amazing week and people are really bonding. We have people from all around the world coming together, becoming a family while learning tons about space. And yeah, they're getting ready to just accelerate the space industry and really make humanity a spacefaring species. Oh, and we got 15 people in the Space Humanities department this year. They seem like amazing individuals, all of them. So I'm really looking forward to be working with them in week 4 to 6 of this program. And with that, this video is coming to an end. I had a lot of fun making this video, and hopefully it was somewhat entertaining to watch as well. So yeah, thanks a lot for watching, and ha det bra!